variation that I've been liking lately. So we're gonna start in the side plank, elbow underneath the shoulder, feet, bottom foot in front of the top foot in a heel to toe position. I'm pushing my hip up, squeezing my glutes to keep everything stacked and in line, and of course tightening my abs. This hand's gonna start right behind the shoulder, the head, and then I'm gonna draw my foot up and touch my elbow to my knee and back down. So opposing elbow to knee, back down. Now, this is a little tough for you if you're new. You can start by simply just drawing the knee up and down and keeping your arm in place, or you can even opt for a similar plank to practice this rotation and weight shift before moving the foot by placing one elbow down to the hand, back up fully, down to the hand, back up fully. So we've got three options, but the full one, just to go over it one more time, in and out, in and out, in and out.